Near East, undertaken mainly by British and Northern European nobles, antiquarians, diplomats, and artists. When visiting Gozo, many included Giganti are in their itineraries. Their visits were often recorded in great detail on personal journals, maps, plans, and artistic representations, a number of which have luckily survived. A few hundred meters away, a circle of stone blocks which originally marked the Shara Stone Circle attracted the attention of the same visitors. Jean Couel's 1787 engravings of the site give us a rare glimpse of what the site looked like before the stone circle was destroyed. Only a few years later, part of the Shara Circle suffered the same fate. It is only through the engravings and paintings of artists such as Luigi Rossa and even more so, Charles Frederick de Brockdorff in the late 1820s, that any record remains of these clearing campaigns. Brockdorff's wisdoms are snapshots of life and design. Curious foreigners visit the site or climb the large blocks to take measurements. Some of these paintings reveal features at Gigantia which have been lost over time, such as this feature within the South Temple, or even the large trilithon doorway that made its
some trade with nearby islands such as Sicily and Pantelleria.